Almost 1 million children
have lived with violence in their home.
Kids are often the forgotten victims
of family violence.
We all have a responsibility to keep our kids safe.
On Saturday, 5th of July,
let's stand up for our kids
and show our commitment to keeping them safe.
I stand up for our kids.
I stand up for our kids.
I stand up for our kids.
I stand up for our kids.